August 18, 2014. And as you can see, we are looking at the map for what is in store for Raleigh. We are expecting for what is in store for Raleigh at 7 a.m. We are expecting a cold front, some low pressure moving our way. The lowest temperature today will get down to the lower 70s and the high 80s. General U.S. surface storms in Kentucky and Tennessee are expected today.